It's hard to believe that I couldn't see. The camp is so amazing.
The pool is so cool. The sports really roll.
The Ruach here is blazing.
This feeling's like no other. I want you to know.
I've never been somewhere as great as Camp Ramah. Camp Ramah.
I've never been somewhere and had fun in Shirah. La 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 la.
So lonely before I finally found my friends at Camp Ramah.
There's only one song to sing. They may try and sell you, cause it hangs them up to see someone like you.
And do you look like this?
If so, come down to Space Pen's Warehouse and Emporium of Devil Stick Tricks. We'll teach you to do the pickup. Wow! The windmill.
Woo!
And not last, well, that's not last, but the flying helicopter. And many, many more. So come down today to learn your cool tricks!
Side effects may include burping, itching, scratching, oozing, and fall to suicide.
ישבתי על כיסא חשמל, נפרדתי מהפרייבט. ויכולתי לפחות להחליף את הכיסאות. כי אומרים בדרך כלל משנה מקום, משנה מזל.
היי אויה,
אני שואל.
היי אויה,
אתם עונים.
היי אויה,
האם זה פר?
היי אויה,
אתם לא יודעים. אח שלי אסף בולים, לכן עבד בדואר. היה מחלק את המכתבים, קיבל אפילו תואר. יום אחד פקח הבחין שאסף גם מכתבים, והג'וב מיד מותר כי יש סוף לכל דבר.
היי אויה,
אני שואל.
היי אויה,
אתם עונים.
היי אויה,
האם זה פייר?
היי אויה,
אתם לא יודעים. היה לי דוד כזה בטלן שהתעצל לנוח. היה הולך לנמלה, חוזר בלי מצב רוח. הוא היה פחות טיפש, אז ודאי ידע שיש גם תוספת לפתגם, ראה דרכי אבך אחר.
היי אויה,
אני שואל.
היי אויה,
אתם עונים.
היי אויה,
האם זה פייר?
היי אויה,
והם לא יודעים.
afraid to shoot the outside, Jay. Just keep your head in the game. You gotta get your head in the game.
You gotta get a head in the game.
You gotta get your head in the game.
You gotta get a head in the game.
Come on, get your head in the game.
We gotta get a head in the game.
You gotta get your head in the game.
We gotta get a head in the game.
Woo!
Tonight I'm gonna have myself a real good time. I feel alive. And the world is turning inside out, yeah. And floating around in ecstasy. So
don't stop me now.
Yeah. 15, 17, then it's 12, 14, and 22.
This is round two for Michael and I on Sawdaw the Run-In.
And may I say, it will be one of the best out of the two we've done.
The sun is shining, the sky is blue, and the mud is wet. We're ready to get very, very, very dirty.
Now, I gotta agree with you there, Sammy. We are gonna get very dirty and muddy as well.
This is our Sawdaw! Are running in! Yeah! And we are gonna go crazy! Yeah! You only have one chance to do this in your whole life, and it's now!
Can't reach.
If we're trying, so we're breaking free.
You know the world can see us in a way that's different than who we are.
Creating space between us till we're separate hearts.
But your faith, it gives me strength.
Strength to believe.
We're breaking free.
We're soaring.
Flying.
There's not a star in heaven that we can't reach.
If we're trying.
Yeah, we're breaking free.
Oh, we're breaking free.
Ooh. Welcome to Dahlia!
Thank you.
On June 19th, 26 Israelis did all the way from Israel to come here to be with us here at Camp Ramah in California. They are spread out all over camp. Some of them are counselors working in Tzilum, Brecha, outdoor staff, Rikud, Shira, Musica, Drama, Krav Maga, sports, all over the place. They're doing a phenomenal job, even though there is a war going on, unfortunately, in Israel. They're all trying to keep the morale up and tell everybody what's going on, but still teach their classes, walk around with a big smile on their face. Mishlacha 2006.
Matok, tipa ava. Ema lo Where are
you? Rock Raga, Ima!
Maria, I love you.
Yeah.
Once we see there's a chance that we have and we take it, we're all in it.